Oh yeah. I wonder what this is. Let's get it. Alright, YouTube. What's going on? So I was able to get it outside. Let's check it out. I'm gonna get this up in hand. It's very well packaged now. There you go. There's the other. God damn. At first I really wanted to do the quad tips, but I don't know. This just felt more, I guess just like the classic style look. Now searching, if you can't tell, searching for more of like the classic retro-ish kind of look. So yeah, I'll stick with single tips until I decide to go quad tips, or until they make up a better rear valence. I really don't like the Roush valence that's for the quad tips now, so I'll stick with this for now. Let's get the car out and let's go. Just for the record, you guys, I know there's a lot of videos on YouTube and out there that show you how to change out these exhausts, and it's straight catback, so straight unbolt, drop, bolt up, and good to go. So I don't think I'm gonna show you guys the build. I mean, you guys will watch me, but I won't show you guys like the in detail the full on install, because like I said, I know there's a lot of videos out there already. So enjoy. Alright, YouTube. so far all I did was loosen the front sleeves on the fat side on the resonator. So I'm gonna get back up here now.
Came in, this one of the bridges, don't wake up from, you don't sleep, it's a wrong. a handout, taking it if they could. And this particular person just had it down back, staring at me for the longest until he finally asked, have you ever opened up Exodus 14? A humble man is all that we ever need. Tell me how much a dollar costs.
Really?
Finally out. That was a lot fucking harder than I thought I was gonna be, man. I ended up having to take off these out here, front side. That's the only way I was able to move it off of the sleeve up there by the reservoir. There she is. This motherfucker right here, I couldn't get off, man. This one was cool. This one was hard as fuck. What's up? So now let's prep that one, get it going. All right, YouTube, finally done. This was a lot harder than I actually thought it was gonna be. It wasn't hard, it was just frustrating and annoying. Patience is definitely gotta have patience with this one. I think it came out pretty good. I haven't started yet. The only thing that I'm gonna do now is check for leaks. So get a spray bottle and spray some, and hopefully I don't got any leaks anywhere. I shouldn't. I mean, I did exactly what it's asking to. So, alright, here we go. First start, and it's actually a cold start. So, alright, let's see. lot louder than I was expecting. I could definitely see how that buddy of mine that I follow on YouTube, Tony Lamb, I could definitely see how you got in trouble with this one, man.
Fuck,
dude. I knew it was gonna be loud, but holy shit. Wish me luck.